Hey son, hey, can I ask you to stop at the dollar store after school today? Because I need to buy some cleaning supplies. But don't worry, I'll give you a dollar.
Wait, what is this? That's not a dollar, it's a quarter. Is it magical? Or is it a dollar coin? Because I prefer to purchase with a $1 bill.
Well, yes, I understand you prefer to use a $1 bill, but it's a $1 coin. I don't have $1 bills.
You know what? The only thing I can buy with a quarter is a gumball from the gumball machine.